叫领导过来。
他们
都
转了
几转了，我那边转了几转了。
他们肯定会想办法。
我不累啊，
我
不累。
我们但凡有办法，
我不累。我可以在这三千。
我
也明白了，你没有办法，你老板有办法。你跟他打电话，哪叫你？你不想给他打电话？如果你说你没有办法，
我丢了。
很多很多很多很多，
这个不是，这
是对的。
你有必要乱说了。
银行局从八点钟开始一直到现在都没有停过。
写的吧我。This is a company, right? Let me advise you properly. When there's a problem like this, right? When there's a problem like this, right? You let us shout here. They're gonna penalize you the more. The Chinese government is gonna penalize you the more. They've grounded your flights maybe for a week. They're gonna ground it more if you don't look for a good solution now. It doesn't concern the Chinese.
We disturb others here, and then we'll be.
It doesn't concern the Chinese government. You understand?
You see the price?
I was there 12 a.m. No hotel wants to take me.
You see the prices?
Of course, I'm telling you.
I'm telling her that when you have a problem like this, right? The more we talk here, the more they penalize them. We have no problem with the Chinese government.
They allowed you to stay after booking?
Yeah, we're not disturbing the hotel.
Even the policeman, they are taking video.
Yes, the more we talk here, the more they penalize them. I don't even know why they don't understand that fact. Because me, I can't leave. Everybody will leave, I will be here.
I'm not leaving.
Me, I don't have place to stay.
There are just two options. Either you lock me up in the police or you send me back to my country.
Me, I don't have place to stay. See my bags.
Yes, deport me. Take me up. Deport me. Put me with police people. I go back to my country. Deport me, please. I won't even take a refund if you deport me. Because it's still another way of going back.
Of course.
I give you the money. They don't like people who are simple in life. They don't. We came here, I was trying to negotiate and... They only say Maybanfa.
They don't want to see the next flight. They even have another flight, huh? 17,000.
I paid 17,000. They put me in the coffin and sent me back. Ha! You guys are playing with people you don't understand. You see, you never understand us. That's the thing about you guys. Never.